So today we are discussing about the new chapter, digestive system. In this chapter, the main contents are about the combination of digestive system, like alimentary canals and gland. Generally, we'll do that, the breakdown of all the molecules, all the stuff. Now we are discussing about the definition about digestion. What do you mean digestion? Digestion means breakdown of complex material to simple molecules, because whatever we are eating, the food, it is the composed with majority of complex molecules. Those complex molecules are digested and breakdown by the help of gastric juice. So this is the definition of digestion. What are the main contents present in this chapter? So there are mainly important the digestive system composed with alimentary canal and gastric glands. We'll see now. So mainly alimentary canal, it is 6 meters long. And it is composed with, it starts from mouth to anus. There are two orifices, mouth to anus. And the digestive glands are mainly 5 types, one by one, the salivary glands and pancreatic and digestive. Digestive glands are 3 pairs of salivary glands and gastric glands, liver also called HEPA, and pancreas, lastly intestinal glands. So the digest system mainly it digests that food. Whatever we take, that generally that eat food, that food will be composed with majority complex molecules. So that complex molecules will be breakdown and it provide energy. So that means we have to discuss now the digestion definition. Is the digestion definition breakdown of complex materials into simple molecules by the help of digestive juices. So this is that exact definition. And what are the contents present in this chapter? So the digestive system is composed with alimentary canal and also digestive glands. The alimentary canal starts from that mouth to anus. It is 6 meters long. And next one is the digestive glands. There are 5 important digestive glands are present. So 3 pairs of salivary glands and gastric glands, liver and pancreas, finally intestinal glands. So in this chapter, we are discuss about entire this digestive system. So this is the basic component of structure about the digestive system. This is the introduction part of digestive system.